What's up, everybody? Diner Stop Gaming here, and welcome to episode 3 for this week's OG week, or welcome to another episode of OG. I guess I can't really consider it episodes, considering the first two were Diablo 2, and today we're playing a little Starcraft. This is probably going to be a short video, because Starcraft is a strategy game, and I suck at strategy games, so I'm probably going to cut a lot of the strategy part out of it. Only focus on the main action in the story, but we'll see how it goes. I do have two versions of Starcraft available. I have this remastered version that I also have these skins that can apply this cartoony version of the game. So if you all want to see more, maybe we'll check out the cartoon ones. For now, we're just going to do the regular version of the game, and maybe, depending on how short or long this is, maybe I'll do like a mission of the regular and then a mission of the cartoons as well. Let's go ahead and view the intro here to set up our story. Blizzard Entertainment. This game came out in 1998 originally. So it's even older than Diablo 2.
I can't see a thing, Jim.
Well, hold on.
I swear, it's always some damn thing. Wait, got it. Ah, hell, this thing ain't gonna hold.
Shut up.
Damn, you're ugly.
Strapped in nice and tight now.
Tighter than your mama's.
Oh, man.
That's a good one, man.
That was not family friendly at all.
Locked in and cruising.
What you got for me out there, Joey Ray?
We got Terran for sure. I don't know about the rest. We got a big old buttload of floating debris out here.
We hit pay dirt this time for sure.
Explain to me, how are we gonna get all this home?
Fair point.
I'm detached and moving toward the derelict spacecraft.
Something tells me this isn't gonna end well.
Damn it, Jim. Video's out again.
Well, quit picking at it.
I ain't picking at it, damn it. I'm out here with a hitch of my gaddy up in here and there.
I'm
in your deck.
What is that? Holy crap, man! Dang! I don't remember ever seeing this intro back in the day. That clearly did not end well. Let me go over here. I did play this briefly to test out some stuff. Let's go ahead and just use my name. Start a new game here. I'm gonna start with episode 1. Terran campaign, Rebel Yell. In the decades since the end of the Guild Wars, the oppressive Terran Confederacy has stood unchallenged in its supremacy over colonized space. There must be lore somewhere that you could probably find to find out what the heck they're talking about with the Guild Wars. Oh, I was supposed to click. All of that changed 4 days ago when a large alien fleet emerged from a warp space and laid waste to the unsuspecting Confederate colony of Chalsara. The Confederacy, fearing that the alien fleet's next target will be the colony of Marsara, has sent you to intervene. Acting as magistrate, you are to safeguard the colonists and keep their state of panic from escalating any further. So it definitely has a little bit of a story to it, which is pretty cool. Office of the Colonial Magistrate, Marsara Colony.
Welcome to Marsara, Magistrate. The equipment demonstration you requested is prepared and may be initiated at your convenience.
Okay, we're not going to worry about tutorials. We're going to skip tutorials and get into main missions here. Wasteland, Office of the Colonial Magistrate, Marsara Colony.
Adjutant online. Good evening, Magistrate. I'll fill you in on what's been happening. Confederate traffic has increased substantially within the system due to the recent Protoss destruction of the Chao Sara colony. The Confederates have tightened security on all outlying systems, and it's likely that this colony will be locked down as well.
An encrypted
Confederate transmission came for you while you were at dinner. Replaying transmission.
Greetings, Magistrate. I'm General Edmund Duke of the Confederate Security Forces, Alpha Squadron. The Confederacy has quarantined this entire planet, and we'll proceed with a lockdown within 48 hours. You're to relocate your core colonists to the outlying wastelands. Now, I know there won't be any problems with these new arrangements.
He sounds kind of cranky,
Transmission
man.
Ended. I have contacted the local marshal, James Rayner. Rayner has agreed to meet your personnel en route and escort them to the new wasteland site.
Okay, so we need to find Rayner. Or Rayner, whatever the heck his name was. He's gonna be ordered to move attack out. Yeah, we already know all this.
Give me something to shoot.
Move down
go,
in
go,
here.
Go.
Can't believe we're being sent to the wasteland. These Confederates think they can push anybody around.
Well, apparently they can because we're doing it.
Let's move.
Guess we need to go down here. I believe we just found Rayner.
Howdy, boys. I'm Jim Rayner, Marshal of these parts.
Marshal, what is this, the Wild West?
Go ahead, Commander.
Oh, yeah.
Ew, insect guts.
Yes, sir?
All right, so clearly we need to get to work on doing some stuff here.
Orders received. Reporting for duty. Orders received. Reporting for duty.
All this micromanagement.
Roger that. I read you.
As soon as I get 150, I can build the barracks. Then says I gotta train 10 Marines, man. What the heck?
Right away, sir. Reporting for duty.
I'm gonna move all these guys over here.
Oh, yeah.
Commander, let's move.
Hurry up. Get
orders
my 150.
I can't build there.
Oh, come on. Just build the freaking barracks, man.
Go,
why don't you go over here and see if there's any enemies over here.
Outstanding.
We gotta get a little bit of action, man. Oh, snap. They killed one of my dudes.
Rock and roll.
I better can't go in that.
You want a piece of me, boy? Let's move.
Should have enough to train one more there.
Commander. Go, go, go. Commander.
So I only have to train, but it doesn't say I have to keep him alive. It only says I had to keep Reno alive. Oh, never mind. I guess that's the end of that mission. Backwater Station, Office of the Colonial Magistrate Marsar Colony.
Receiving incoming transmission. Comlink established.
Hey, what's up, man? Got your refugees tucked in nice and tight. Provided you can sidestep any more surprises from our Confederate friends and we can keep them away from those critters, they should have an easy time.
But I feel like that's
priority
not going to happen.
Alert. Backwater station under attack by unknown alien organisms. Distress beacon activated at 0658. Alerting Confederate headquarters on Tarsonis. Stand by for incoming transmission.
We've already received the distress beacon from Backwater, and we'll take care of it. You just sit tight. You'll be notified if there's anything we think you need to know.
What?
Damn. Listen, if we wait for Confederate reinforcements, that station's dust. I'll head out there now and do what I can. You send in some militia, and we'll save those folks. Trust me.
Eradicate the alien infestation! Yeah, not a soldiers for that. The Terran Refinery Zerg Extractor Protoss Assimilator must be constructed on top of us being gassed before any gas...
Glad to see you, boys. Time to kick some serious butt.
Right away, sir.
Well, not yet, it's not, Jim, because with only four freaking dudes and you, I don't think we've got enough for that. You six are gonna
Let's
go up
move.
Here. I feel like some enemies are probably gonna show up soon.
Outstanding.
Oh, yep, I already see their little establishment up here, man.
Rock and roll.
Here they come. Just don't die,
go,
man.
Go, go, go.
Rock and roll. Thanks for the rescue. We've been holding up
two SCVs, man.
From the Zerg.
You're gonna be down here. You can get the
orders
work there.
Received. Yes, sir.
You can get to work on more of these minerals.
Roger that.
I might need more of you, so I'm gonna train two for now. It looks like two of my dudes
Standing
are in dying.
Rock and roll.
Oh, there's a barracks up here.
Go, go, go. Rock and roll. Go, go, go. You want a piece of me, boy? Let's move.
Do some research, because I think that's healing.
Need a light.
Okay, there we go. We got a couple extra dudes now.
You want a piece of me, boy?
I can set some SCVs to work up here.
Fire it up. Slam it. Want to turn up the heat?
This can give me an idea of where some dang enemies are.
Fire it up. Slam it. You got it.
Holy crap, man! Bro, they just wrecked my entire army. What was that?
Not enough minerals.
Jeez, man! I'm gonna need a lot more dang soldiers than I realized. This thing has almost been exhausted on your boy. Well, they're now officially dead. These Zergs, man, what the frick?
Upgrade complete.
Job's finished.
Why are they so dang strong? Give me some armor. Jeez, man.
You want a piece of me, boy?
So we got 10 of you, so I'm gonna
rock
put you up
roll.
Right here. There's 12 of you. I need you to guard your boy right there.
You want a piece of me,
this
boy?
This thing needs to hurry up, because I clearly need this armor, man. Who knew eradicating this infestation would be so difficult?
Upgrade complete.
Alright, so that just revealed some enemies. And now I'm gonna get to work on some of these fire bats. I'm gonna put you boys over here.
Commander. Go, go, go.
Attempt to get some work done down here.
Outstanding.
Let's kill this mean Zerg.
Yeah. Rock and roll. Need a outstanding.
All right, where can we go from here? There's gotta be more Zerg somewhere. I don't see a way down. Oh, here they come!
Rock and roll! Need a light. Yes. You've got it.
What are these other fire bats doing?
Give me something to shoot.
They just sat there and let that dude die, man. What the heck? Where the frick did these Zerg go?
Rock and roll.
I'm coming to find you, Zerg. Don't you worry.
Give me something to shoot. Rock and roll.
So somehow I need to find my way up around there, I believe. Why is one always split off from the pack, man?
Need a light. Let's move.
You guys are supposed to be soldiers, man. You should know better than that. That's why we keep dying.
Go, go, go! Need a light?
Does not appear I can go anywhere around here. Okay, there we go.
Rock and roll!
Let's go up that way. How many of you guys are
fired up? Need a light? Give me something to shoot.
Where's my other frickin'... So I've already lost some, at least one dude.
Fired up. Naturally.
You guys need a light. You guys gotta put in some work, man.
Rock and roll.
We're never gonna get through this if you don't.
Go, go, go! That's so tough. Let's move. Need a light? Yes. Fire it up. Let's burn. Something to shoot.
Come on now, you go down here.
Outstanding. Yeah.
Okay, so maybe the stim packs were a bad
idea. Upgrade complete.
Rock and roll.
Because they're actually hurting my soldiers, which I did not realize.
You got my attention.
Alright, you guys go down in here.
Naturally.
Come on, son, we gotta put in some work.
Wanna turn up the heat? Slam. You got it.
Man of a knife!
Wanna turn up the heat?
Man of a knife!
Wanna turn up the heat?
This group will want to go up in here.
You've got it. Jacked up and good to go.
Your forces are under attack.
You go up in there too. You need the back.
You want a piece of me, boy? Yes.
Run it all to the ground. goodness. These frickin' things are everywhere. Where the heck is my backup?
What the hell did they do to that command center?
What did they do to that command center, Max? Everybody go get to work on that.
You got it.
Commander. Go, go, go.
The guy destroyed that thing. Must be more somewhere. Nope.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Marshal Rayner, by destroying the vital Confederate installation, you and your men have violated standard colonial law.
Come on now.
As of right now, you're all under arrest. I suggest you throw down your weapons and come peaceably.
Are you out of your mind? If we hadn't burned that damn
for real,
factory,
man,
this entire colony could have been overrun. Maybe if you hadn't taken your sweet time in getting here.
Now, I asked you nice the first time, boy.
What do you call it, boy?
I didn't come here to talk with you. Now throw down them weapons.
I
guess you wouldn't
down
be
at all.
A Confederate if you weren't a complete pain in the ass.
If it wasn't for us, everybody would be dead, man. But we achieved victory all the same. It took me 21 minutes to get through. My goodness. Got ourselves another little story cutscene.
Hey, Sarge. Why we always gotta listen to this shit for, anyway?
Cause I'm in charge, that's why.
Oh, boy.
Oh, it don't seem like no good kind of reason to me. Awesome. Hey, what's that?
I have a graphics card. What the heck was that thing, man?
Roller.
Those things are way bigger than you realize they are when you're playing the game. Holy crap, man.
Looks like you mashed some poor feather's dog, Sarge.
That ain't no dog,
it's a Zerglin, Lester. Smaller type of Zerg. They'd be out this far unless... Oh, shit.
Well, that can't be good.
I love you, Sarge.
Well, that sucks. These Zerg are dangerous. They're very dangerous indeed.
Receiving incoming transmission. Comlink established.
I got your message, Magistrate. And frankly, I don't care what you have to say about Confederate regulations. You damn fringe world yokels are all alike. Don't know where your loyalties lie. Y'all have a real good day now, you hear?
Transmission ended. The report you requested is ready. 16 outland stations have reported sightings of the alien invaders identified as Zerg. The Confederates have arrested all standing militia forces and continue to avoid action against the Zerg. Three stations have fallen to the Zerg already. We've been unable to locate any source of military relief except the extremist faction known as the Sons of Korhal. Their liaison is holding online.
Good day, Magistrate. My name is Arcturus Manxk, and I represent the Sons of Korhal. You're familiar with the Confederate propaganda surrounding my group, but your reputation suggests you'll see past it.
Perhaps
it's never been our practice to operate in any one place for long, but these Zerg don't look like they're going to wait. I'm going to make you an offer, Magistrate. I'd like to help you out by sending down a number of transports to
your
colony
and
evacuating any
survivors.
You know, of course, that my organization operates outside the bounds of Confederate law. That's why they spread their lies and misinformation. If you decide to accept our help, you'll be branded as an outlaw, too. But it's a chance to save those people. Time to make a stand, Magistrate.
Ending transmission. Priority alert. Evacuation zone under attack by Zerg forces. Distress beacon activated at 12:20.
Alright, and with that, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the gameplay here. That way I can still have time to upload it and everything. Hope you all enjoyed what you saw here today. I know that these strategy games might not be as interesting to others, and really interesting to some and not as interesting to others. Just depends on what kind of mood you're in. The story is really cool, and I like the different units and stuff that you can get over time. I know there's three different campaigns. Obviously, I'm not going to play through the entirety of StarCraft because I got Warcraft 3 to focus on for tomorrow's video, and then Morrowind on Friday, and then we'll be back to our normal schedule, returning to probably Halo Reach and Silent Hill 2. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. If you do enjoy the content, please be sure to down and stomp that like button for your boy. Subscribe to the channel and hit that little notification bell if you're new. That way you can be notified whenever I release a new video. And I will see you all in the next video. But until then, keep on stomping, everybody. Bye-bye!